against the Blasters, who are still going to sweat on a top six place for a while longer. Tucini's side lose on the road for a third consecutive match. Kamaljit arguably made the save of the game in the second half. Interesting to hear the thoughts of Ivan Vukomanovic after the game as well. But once again...